Yeah,
you don't smoke for a year? Oh, now I know what I smell like. Why would you guys put up with me that long?
He's just seen me with tobacco for you.
Yeah, you guys need to wake up. I don't see any axes out there. You guys need to wake up. I bring my axe back in Thumper 2 and Thumper 1. You know I can fight with Thumper 1 and 2 now?
Yeah.
This one to punch and block, and this one to stab and punch, and actually come right in. And literally, if I drop this one, I can two-hand it Thumper 2. Like I said, this one's under length, and this one's over length.
Smallest, that is a good way to go.
I do a Thumper 1 and 2, because basically, everything's up close.
Like
I
said,
one arm up, I still get that.
Like I said, in a small list, it's friggin' wicked.
Well, I try it here just for practice, like just for fun, to see how well it goes. But in a tournament, I'll stick with what I know really well.
If you can get in on the guy and keep him close,
it's done if he's dead. Because if I get in close to him, like the Thumper, I'm like this with two hands, well, you're trying to get up and around me and stuff.
Like I said, if you can get somebody and stay close, that's the system. Like I said, for a small list, it's brutal.
We need more nights here. We need more training.
Where are the nights?
I don't know. Rob said he wasn't going to be here.
Not coming.
No, he said, yeah, that's what I figured.
The stone?
Yeah.
Well, even if you just throw everything up on YouTube and,
yeah,
you know, then it's there.
Yeah, true. I just think there's a faster way to post that sort of stuff to YouTube.
I know.
Yeah. Uploading will be done in 3.5 hours. It's a 30 minute.
Go after the gray beard,
yes, Dandel.
Okay, I was 2 great here. He wins all of mine.
But at least. Small pieces of sheet grass?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't mind getting a couple pieces.
Oh, you want a couple pieces?
Yeah, like
I might have one or two. I'll see what I got.
Okay. I got a new helmet coming. I want to put some decoratives to it.
Really? Oh, happy day. What kind of decoratives do you want?
I'm going to put like wyverns on the cheeks of it.
Okay. Because
that's what's going to be in my laundry.
I've got a few brass cut things, like a wolf with a knot tail, like a knot wolf thing.
Yeah.
Got a few other, you know, like crosses and that type of thing.
Yeah. I want to make it myself because I got all the jewelry tools for doing
that's always fun.
Cut stuff. Yeah. It's going to be pretty much the same style as mine, but it's going to be a little bit better size for me, and it's going to have some more developments, like the cross pieces going over the top and across the side, and fin cut in the back for the better ventilation.
So where are you getting the helmet from?
It's coming from Klang as well.
I don't think I'm familiar with them.
No? They do a few good things. It's a pretty reasonable price. It's stainless steel, and I think it was $600 after shipping.
That's good. Come padded or not?
It's not coming padded, but I paid to have the chin strap installed.
Oh, okay.
Because he's got something with like D-ring hooked up in 2 different points and like a drawstring up to the center.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not as much bucking around to try to get it set up. It's not a design I've seen around here before, so. Did you? We'll see how it goes.
So
it was only like an extra $20, so.
Not bad. I just tied my extra $60.
Yeah, I can do that.
So what period is the helmet?
It actually spans quite a wide period, but I think it's mostly, it's like 9 to 1100 or something like that.
Oh, okay.
Is it an open
thing?
It's designed to be open, yeah.
With a
grill. Yeah. I tried experimenting with closed faced a little bit, like I just kind of locked off my vision and did it all the night.
How do you vision now?
Well, I had someone step up on me and then I couldn't see anything because they had a shield.
Oh, yeah.
I'm completely blind now. I don't like this.
Anything up front?
Yeah.
Thank you.
6.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
Hang on, the first one is like... Perfect, take it.
Painted on.
Not that good. I can get the black on the shield. That's easy. Getting the details nasty man.
Yeah, I had somebody else paint mine too.
I think I'm bribed.
Bribes are always good. Yo.
Oh, you were home.
Yeah, they started fighting again.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. I'm going.
David.
The leather's all still good. He's just
taking it out. Oh, he's just taking it out?
Thank God for freaking shielding.